Mr. President.
The Majority Whip.
Mr. President, today the House will pass a bill called the Jobs for Our Heroes Act, which I hope will be quickly signed into law by the President. This bill streamlines the process by which active duty military, reservists, and veterans can apply for commercial driver's licenses. And as the presiding officer knows, and people may know generally, there's a shortage of people who can get a commercial driver's license and fill these well-paying jobs. This bill would also allow states to permanently waive license requirements for current service members and National Guardsmen if they have military experience driving a comparable vehicle. That way, members of the military don't have to go through the same old rigmarole twice. They get trained in the military, and then they get out, and then the civilian world ignores the fact that they have trained and been qualified in the military, and this bill fixes that. I'm honored to have a broad range of bipartisan support for this legislation. You would hope that something like this would. And I want to thank Congressman Rob Woodall, who played a key role helping get this bill through the House. I hope with this bill signed into law, more members of our military will be able to utilize the skills they've acquired while in the military to qualify for well-paying jobs in our communities. And we continue to use our best efforts to keep faith with our veterans who have done so much for all of us.